Hey, I've been feeling some way. I'm just gonna leave it at that about my phone and social media for some time ago, and I decided I would make a poem out of it. It starts like this. The rectangular screen of light lights up the darkness. But that isn't the only light that shines on my face. I feel not hope, not dread, but a faint sense of bleakness. Today's a new day. Another day in the rat race. The rectangular light blinks and vibrates. It beckons me. Come to me, it says. I need to tell you all the amazing things people are doing. Resist me not, for staring at me blankly shall bring you glee. The light did tell me of how productive everyone is, the successes in life, the dreams they are pursuing. People are showing how hard they are studying, how hard they are working, how much they are achieving. I bask in the light of the need to fight, to get busier and busier, although it makes me dizzier and dizzier. Some days it overwhelms me. I'll just let myself go to waste. I'll be lazy, be drowsy, with no sense of haste. I'll beat myself up afterwards, of course, with the internal dialogue in my head. You're worthless, of course. Productivity, never in your head. So that pretty much sums up what I've been struggling with for quite some time. I think it mainly comprises of two things: upward social comparison with internet strangers and feeling excessively guilty for not working hard enough due to the hustle productivity culture constantly showcased online. I think I also had some problems with dichotomous thinking, wherein I believe that, oh, if people on the internet my age can already afford to live independently or buy their own car, I was considered a failure because I still can't do that at that age. Thankfully, I realized that this was not a healthy way of thinking. My family and friends had given me some great advice, so shout out to them. I now spend less time on my phone and I try to adopt a healthy mindset when I see a stranger online achieving great things. Instead of thinking, oh my gosh, I still can't do that, I am a failure, I would try thinking, oh my gosh, they did it, I'm happy for them, and if they can do it, I think I can do it too, one day. Thanks for listening to my thoughts and rants if I ever decide to put this online, and I guess this audio log has come to an end.